Hi everybody, I'm Kirsty Meekin from Naio Nails. In this video, I'm going to show you how to marble with AcryGel.
How exciting!
So we have the fabulous JJ with us today. I'm just going to get my bits and bobs ready because I need a dampen dish that has gel residue wipe off solution. I need that. And today I'm going to be using just white and charcoal Daze. So we've got a black and white. So we're going to do a black and white marble. I will also need some of the clear. So that's called It's Clear, dear. These are the two different sizes that you can get. So you've got a 60 gram and a 30 gram. I've already prepped this nail. I've removed the surface shine. And now I'm just going to wipe over with some gel residue wipe off solution just to make sure that that nail is all nice and clean. And we're going to sculpt. Tab on the back, it makes the form double the thickness in that area, which means we can roll this part and it'll hold a nice curve. I'm going to close this end. Fit the form so it fits right underneath that tiny, tiny free edge. It fits under the nail perfectly. Once you're happy that it's straight, it's not twisted or anything like that, you can then close the form. So I'm pinching it under here and I'm making sure it's nice and tight at the sides. I'm going to dehydrate. Put the Urban Graffiti base coat on. This is what you need to do first. I mean, you could do this without the sculpting form on if you're worried about the form. But to be honest, I like to do it first because I know that I will end up touching the nail. But now the form's on, I haven't got to touch the nail at all. Pop that in. I'm going to take some It's Clear, dear. Just a pea size. And I'm going to scrape it off. In my dampen dish, I've got my gel residue wipe off solution. I'm going to use that to move this around. Make contact with the natural nail. And what we're going to do is build out a very thin platform. So it's like you're making a tip. You want to do it nice and thin. You can even scrape through to get a nice straight edge and scrape off any excess. I'm just going to pull that a little bit longer. Keeping everything nice and smooth. Thin and smooth. When your brush starts to stick to the product, you want to clean your brush in the gel residue wipe off solution. We're doing a ballerina shaped nail. Let me just have a little look at that other nail you've got on that hand so we can. Yeah, so we can go very slightly shorter. pop me that in the lamp. While this is still warm, I'm just going to pinch it a little bit. And then I'm going to take the white, so just white it's called. Reminds me of ice cream.
Mm, it's like icing, isn't it?
Oh, it's like icing sugar.
Mm-hmm.
I wouldn't eat it then. I wouldn't recommend that. Not until you've tested it first.
Yeah, I'll let you know.
And I'm going to do a layer of white over the full length. We're not going to cure that. We're going to take the black, so this is charcoal daze. You're going to touch and just drag it through. So you're getting little bits. Just let it sit there. We're not marbling yet, but we're just applying some of this colour. And that's how you're going to do it. And now, just pat everything flat. This is where you can really have some fun. You can start to create your marble effect just by moving the product around. And the beauty of this is it's not going to set, so you can keep changing it. Obviously, the more you mess with that marble, the more it will mix. You don't really want it to mix too much, but you want to just be able to have the freedom to change the marble. Whereas if you do it with acrylic, you know, you're on a time limit, and I don't like being on a time limit, let me tell you. Whereas now, you know, we can just keep playing with it really to make it just how we want it. And then I'm gonna pat this and make sure I've got my apex, make sure that it's nice and smooth. So once you're happy with that, you know, your shape, your design, you're going to pop that into the lamp and cure that. While it's warm, I am going to pinch it. So we didn't do a full cure, we did about 30 seconds. So I'm pinching, and then you're going to go back in the lamp. So while that's warm again, I am going to pinch. I'm going to wipe over with the gel residue wipe off solution. That will also cool the gel as well. Not that it goes hot, it just goes a little bit warm. It doesn't like burst into flames, anything like that.
I love that feeling.
I like taking the form off.
Yeah.
Is it like taking your bra off?
When you take your bra off, yeah, like you know, Adam.
Yeah, I know, yeah. When I take my bra off.
Hayley knows, Adam. because she did take a bra off once, didn't she?
On camera.
On camera.
Well, not on camera.
Well, she was behind the camera.
Oh, God, it's such a... Because you forget that that feeling's there until you take it off, and then you're like, oh, yeah, I forgot that was there.
I'm free!
Yeah.
See, men don't have any of these issues at all, do they?
No. All they have to do is make sure they don't get kicked in the balls. Which, how often do that happen anyway?
Not very often.
When you have kids.
Unless you really annoy people.
Mm. Yeah, when you have kids, that's when it starts to happen a lot.
I love that.
So I'm going to go through my normal filing routine with this. I've just got a 180 grit file. And I'm just going to buff over, make it nice and smooth. Going to wipe over with gel residue wipe off solution just to clean that nail. Make it ready for top coat.
Oh la la, how marvellous.
Oh, it's so marvellous, it is. So, so marvellous. I do think it needs some bling.
Oh my God, I think it needs some bling.
I'm struggling to actually focus on it because of the marble.
Yeah.
No, you need bling on it and that would help it to focus.
Huh.
I really do.
Oh, okay.
Mm. I think.
Yeah.
Just a bit.
Just a tad. Just... Like all the way up here.
All right, then. A few moments later. So I've added some crystals and some of the black caviar micro beads. I'm going to finish off with some cuticle oil.
Delicious.
Oh, it's delicious. And I bet people would look at that and actually think it was done with acrylic.
Yeah.
But it was so much easier. To be honest, it was. I like it. I like the shading.
I like that. It looks like a little of art.
Oh, yeah. But I do like how it shades. You get all those different shades, just like you do in marble. Real marbles. It's marvellous. There you are, guys. I hope you've enjoyed that video. Don't forget to check us out on Facebook and Instagram. And everything I've used today, even like the AcryGel and all that, will be listed below, as it always is. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Love you, bye. Love you, love you. Bye bye. Bye bye. Do, 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 do